that shit just get me in my groove, you know? You know, I can never be impressed by money, cause I stand on morals and principles. All that money can make me forget that you corny. Yo, look, you can't be respected if I don't see you working, cause I don't give niggas they credit if they don't earn it. Gotta watch who you trust, a snake could run in your crew. Sometimes you can't tell a backstabber from a masseuse. I got more fans than haters, even the devil pray on my downfall. He hoping God answer them prayers. I'm like Biggie in the 90s, first let me explain. Married to the game, took a risk and I stepped out on faith. Look, fraud niggas, please don't compare us. They scared to look at themselves, I'm Bloody Mary behind them smoking mirrors. They talk shit when they nowhere near us. The industry was slow to hear us, we spitting like it's the golden era. I knew I was next, I proved I'm the best. All that sucker shit I never had to do for respect. Tell me who won the test, we not cut from the same cloth. That's why I always stood out, I guess I'm too overdressed, niggas.
Feeling that Drew is back. Say they on my level, I'm probably looking for you to smack. Fucking with my homegirl, I've been had wanted to do this track. So much bottled up, I ain't even start to unscrew the cap. Look, my biggest concern, seeing my kids grow. Growing up, we live like we never see 40 years old. Bitches treated me like a nerd, I was corny and slow. But Steve Urkel just got the head from Lil Lauren Winslow. It is what it is though, I'm just trying to be uplifting. I'm focused on getting to the money and fuck shifting. Before, you couldn't get my number if you wasn't sniffing. Like switching your barber, we just cut different. My circle ain't gotten bigger, trying to be sucker free. Staying in the studio till they done had enough of me. Checking out new artists while knowing they cannot fuck with me. Thirsty for new music, but niggas just ain't my cup of tea. Jinx.